some music about the characters in Bali, starting from you guys, Canggudians, in the style of Spandau Ballet. I was confused and I realized you guys are drunk and horny. You guys are drunk. Once in her room I realized I was not the only guy. Was there a black guy also in there? And why is his dick in my ass? Friends who are very obvious, they are the elephant in the room because they like to be like that. The Ubudians. In the style of Vanessa Carlton.
Making my way to Ubud, walking slow. I like to eat vegan food. Job, not the usual blow job. And now I wonder if Kama Sutra make good subjects. Can I profit from tantric sex? Cause I'm a big fan of human right justice to all earthly.
Speaking about elephant in the room, there's a bigger elephant, and they have been mentioned more than once. So let's talk about the Russians. In the style of Billy Joel. For all, and when she knows what she wants from her pay, she gets her nose done, her boots done, they're okay. Now you see why they're bombastic, they're half plastic. I'm in love with a Russian girl, the Russian girl, you know. There's one character in Bali that we can use to close our show. They're always there. You see them. Nobody has talked about them. All right? So this time, we're going to expose them. Let's talk about sugar daddies. In the style of